Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is the gamer here. And man, last episode. We don't join the good side, but today we're doing the Taco Soldier Head. And once again, I mentioned this on the last episode. If you have not seen this fight between Mike Guy and Madara on YouTube, I highly implore you to check it out. I highly implore you. But first, we're gonna do the Taco Soldier Head. Let's get it. Enough talking, we're just gonna jump straight in.
Don't get in my way! I'm going to Sasuke!
Yes, you've mentioned that, but Lord Madara ordered us to let no one pass.
Also, that Sasuke guy? I don't think you're going to save him. He's as good as dead by now.
How dare you!
Karin looks panicked. Something must have happened to Sasuke. Sarutobi-sensei, let's take care of him. I'll leave Zetsu to you.
Connect with Hiruzen's ninjutsu one time, perform a 20-hit combo, and finish enemy with a technique.
Whoa, what are you doing all of a sudden?
Oh my god.
Hey, are you planning on beating me up so you can go on ahead? There's no way! I'm not just gonna let you do that. Lord Madara's orders are absolute! If I screw up, there's no telling what kind of punishment he'll dish out to me!
I suppose then I'll have to teach you who's the scarier one. Myself.
Orochimaru. Together with my murderer.
Oh my god.
I guess I really am.
Oh, that's yes.
Still, the more I look at it, the more amusing my body seems. If I had the time, I'd love to. Does that body of yours still feel fear?
They stole that line from Vegeta.
Now, let's hurry up and find Sasuke.
Isn't Orochimaru like 50 at this point? How old is he?
Ow!
Leave the rest to me.
Well then, I will.
Sasuke! Who are you? What are you doing to Sasuke?
Clearly, he's healing.
I see.
Clearly.
So it was you, Kabuto.
I sensed you all hurrying here. I knew it was you, Lord Orochimaru.
Kabuto, huh? Creepy too.
This is Kabuto?
What did you come here for?
That's my line.
And what are you doing to Sasuke? Get out of the way!
Calm down, Karin. Take a moment and actually sense him.
But, he...
I heal his...
Huh? I can place chakra. Why?
I'm not who I was before. I have no intention of harming Sasuke.
Then, Kabuto, you...
Yes. I used my medical ninjutsu and the Hashirama cells that I've done extensive research on to save his life.
Sasuke,
you're here, then that means Itachi's Izanami must have worn off.
It did. I refused to accept myself. I didn't know who I really was. But Itachi used Izanami to help me realize it. I'm Kabuto, and no one else.
Yeah,
Itachi wanted to protect you, even if it meant his life. I won't let his wish go unfulfilled. And now, it's my wish as well.
Well, Kabuto saved the day, clearly. Man, wow, okay. Never thought I'd say that. Okay, so you know what? We're just gonna keep going with Sasuke, because this is gonna take the majority of time, so let's go to the Infinite Reincarnation of Izanami. Wait, is this Kabuto explaining how he got set free?
Lord Orochimaru, the jutsu that helped Kabuto to change his mind, Izanami, what kind of a jutsu is it?
It's one of the visual jutsu passed down by the Uchiha clan. Once you get stuck inside it, you'll never be able to get free until you change how you think. No. Until you change your heart itself. You'll be stuck in the same infinite loop until you accept your mistakes.
Wow.
I've been in the wrong for so long. I foolishly believed that I could do anything as long as I transformed into something other than myself. But then Itachi taught me that was a mistake. But I was afraid of my own failure, so I just kept running away, never accepting it. Still, it wasn't something I could accept immediately. After going through that loop, over and over and over again, I'm perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
Is this a flashback fight we gotta do next?
Itachi Uchiha!
Is this... What? What is going on? Landed ninja to attack three times, connect with a counterattack, finish enemy with a secret technique. So this is a flashback fight.
I just need to apply for everything I lack. That's my power. There shouldn't have been anything wrong with that. There must be a way to escape from this loop. As of now, I'm superior to Itachi.
That even
there's nothing I can't figure out.
There's no.
Sage Art Spirit!
Landed ninjas for three times, finishing.
Lord Orochimaru's replacement. Perfect being. So then, why? I told you it's pointless. No matter what I try, nothing ever changes. It's just like my fighting before.
Resistance is futile.
This part is the counter in the game. Yo!
Take this! Take this! What a wonderful sage art scattering rage jutsu!
That's the whole left.
This one!
Is that supposed to like kill me? Sorry, I'm out. This fight should not be this hard.
You missed. This way. If I defeat you, then I'm escaping. No, that's not it. I saw just how long that is. So many times. I won. No, don't tell me this is a loop. Sage Art, inorganic animation. really am too strong.
Yeah, Kabuto does some weird shit to himself.
What am I?
But man, why was that fight so much harder than it needed to be?
I thought I defeated him. It's looping again? What did I do wrong? I thought I was perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
If the perfect me is the real me, then an imperfect me isn't me. So, what am I right now? After going through the loop over and over, my mind started to deteriorate. I was unable to come to a conclusion and lost all confidence. I don't understand. It felt like various memories were spilling out from inside me. But there was one memory that never faded away. A memory from when I was a child, when I truly felt at peace. At that moment, in that place, I really existed as Kabuto. No matter how much my appearance changes, that memory will never change, and neither will my name. I've always been the same. Ever since then, I've always been Kabuto. It was so simple, yet I couldn't understand it, and just kept repainting myself with other people. Then, when I finally realized that,
I was freed from the jutsu. I see. Wonderful.
With that out of the way, we can work on Guy. Let's get it.
Guy's here?
Now, Kakashi. Where's Naruto? He was fighting here, wasn't he?
Naruto's getting healed in another spot right now. Now, until Naruto gets back here, we need to buy as much time as we can. Listen up, Guy.
Now, I'll take this. From here on out, the Blue Beast will take charge!
You have spirit, I'll give you that. But that's all you've got.
Whoa!
Win with more than 50% health. Land. He has a ninjutsu. Okay. Oh my god. Land connect with a counter attack. Land connect with secret technique. Land ninjutsu attack. Okay. Woo! Done already. Let's go.
You actually want the jaws of death all by yourself.
If that's where my path leads, then I'll keep charging forward, even if it's under the jaws of death. That's what kind of man my guy is.
Hey, man, quit.
Interesting.
Stop. Don't back up the entire fight there.
Yeah. I know the history.
Good dodging already.
It's no joke.
That actually
wins. It's no joke.
Wow. Look at this. He just backed all the way up, man. He just backed all the way up.
Taijutsu users are your all over the place during the war in States period. You are just another lukewarm shinobi from the lukewarm
world. Oh no!
It's your war. All lukewarm.
He really just did that.
My taijutsu isn't even making him flinch.
Can I connect to you? Oh my! Oh, come on! He dodged at the last minute? Finally! After about 6 times! Finally!
Give shot! Open! How you!
Attacks like that will never deal any serious damage to me.
Now get out of here.
I see. You are showing a little
one
persistence.
More. Oh my god. Really?
We're not finished yet.
Bro, I hate this guy. I can't go in this long time ago.
You missed.
Oh, I didn't have to do that.
It's no use.
Please, man.
Yes. Open. How you?
Finally. Jeez. That took way too long, man.
Finished already?
Guy! He is fine!
Lee! That was so close.
Looks like you can dance a little, but it still won't work on me. What will it be? Surely you must be out of options by now.
If the current me is out of options, then I just need to bring out the next me.
What is he talking about?
It's time for the noble Leaf's blue beast to say goodbye. And transform into the Crimson Beast!
Gai Sensei, you are not gonna open up the gate of death!
No, you can't do that! No one wants you to go that far!
It'll end up taking your life.
No. This is what I want.
Gai-sensei! Has the time really come, Gai-sensei?
Remember, you already proved it to me.
What?
I want to prove that even if I can't use ninjutsu or genjutsu, I can still become a great ninja. Yes, it's a fine goal. A fine goal worthy of pursuing. So you just need to trust in your own path and keep running. Become strong so that just watching you makes me smile.
Gai-sensei, please accept me. This time, I am going to make my ninja way shine once and for all!
My mother gave me this strong body. And my father gave me the flames of youth. I received the pain of defeat from my friends. Also, I received the ability to treasure the act of protecting my own ninja way from you. I'm satisfied. Now I just need to protect it till the very end. Lee, watch my back. This'll be your very last lesson.
Yes, sir!
Just give it up already.
Burn, heart, burn! Roar, soul, roar! The time has come for me to protect what I love! Even if it kills me! The inner gates, gate of death, open!
Okay, this whole fight is ridiculous.
Eight inner gates, release formation!
Interesting. Whoa!
This whole fight was just amazing.
Whew, is Evil One actor Miss Connect with special? I have special support.
I need to protect.
Wait, hold on, before I start, they did Lee so wrong in this series, man. They did him so wrong, man. They really did. Like, they gave him one great fight. Well, really two. The Kimimaro fight was dope too. Really two, and after that, he disappeared. Like, come on, man. Like, really? Y'all could even give the man a proper
fight.
Let's get it. Burn, you burn! Burn to the very last one! Burn down! The special crimson stone that appears all over the gates are open. It looks just like the wooden leaves that fall during the war.
You're right, but I'm not just gonna win this war. I'm gonna become the and when the new moon will sprout and lead to a new spring! When you will reach its end, burning with a fluorescent light!
I have not been so silent since I fought Hashirama.
Oh
man, what is
it?
First, or will you perish first?
Either way, this will be your final battle.
Until you can no longer live your fists.
Fine, I shall admit it. As far as taijutsu goes, I have never fought anyone as strong as you.
Stood it. This victory is mine. What is this feeling?
That was Guy's final move.
Guy-sensei!
is that? Wait a second. Even though he opened the gate of death, his wounds are getting worse. He's alive.
What?
Guy isn't dead. He's still...
Really?
Lee, hurry up and take Guy to the medical team.
Are they still sir. Alive?
Someone saved Guy. But who?
There aren't many people who can make me feel even the inkling of a threat. That is why I was easily able to notice you. Over and over. How many times do you need to hinder me before you are satisfied? Naruto Uzumaki.
Is it time?
Woo! Oh, man.
Watching that fight in the anime was simply glorious. Wind rages, thunder races. Okay. Alright, you guys, we are actually really getting close to the end here. Honestly, yeah. Yeah, so this is Juju the Gamer. I'm signing off to you guys. Man, if you have not checked the playlist, please check the playlist. All my videos for this game will be there. Thank you all for the support. Leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Have a great day, everybody. Goodbye.